At 6 a.m. in the morning, churchgoers had started flocking different worship centers for the Ash Wednesday prayers. Ash Wednesday marks the beginning of the Lent period, which includes 40 days of fasting. Repent and believe. During the Mass at Lubaga Cathedral, Father Anthony Mosala reminded Christians that Lent is a time of self-examination, repentance, helping the needy and doing good deeds.
Now, dear friends, we all want to rise up with Christ, and our country needs to rise up with Christ, because there are so many things which are happening which are not good for us. There's a lot of land grabbing, people are getting killed, marriages are breaking down, there's a lot of robbery or bufere. All of these things do not make us happy, do not give us freedom. And we want to say that we are people who will change our personal lives so we can change our nation.
And since this year's Ash Wednesday fell on Valentine's Day, Father Mosala had this special message for the public.
Our love must not be fake, it must be real. So whoever is celebrating Valentine today, maybe you have a person whom you love and they love you. But what sort of love is it? Is it the love which Christ showed to us? Jesus said, love one another as I have loved you. So when we love like Jesus Christ, that love is genuine. You know, on Valentine's Day, many things happen. And we hear that after Valentine's Day, there are pregnancies, marriages are broken, hearts are broken, people get sexually transmitted diseases, all because of Valentine. That is not real love.
At the Diocese of West Lango, Christians thronged St. Andrew Church, Alido Prayer Mountain in Chawente Sub-County, Kwania District, to dedicate themselves to God as they mark the Lent period. Reverend Augustine Otim, the mission coordinator in the Diocese of West Lao, said Christians should use the Lent season to strengthen their faith.
This is a time for reconciliation, forgiveness and repentance. We have come here today to repent and leave the side of Satan and turn to God. We are still loving Christians who are seeking services of the weak doctors to amass wealth and find solutions to their family problems. If you want to find lasting solutions to your failed business or relationship, seek help from God.
The Lent period is a period that God, through the church, has set apart. It gives people time to reflect on their way of life, to have time of refreshment.
I expect everybody to dedicate all their problems to God. Lent is the time that we have to dedicate all our problems to God, so that God can guide us, especially the domestic violence, the misbehavior of the children at home. We also have to dedicate all this one to God, so that God can guide us.
Challenges I wanted to put before God, one of them, I wanted the Lord to brighten the future of my children. Then I also wanted the Lord to strengthen this prayer mountain, that it may help other people more than it has done now.
Report by Juliet Namuwaya and Solomon Okabo for the news.